Trashin, and we are kind of doing some finishing touches, I would say. Basically, whenever you have an Airstream, it is an ongoing list of things to do.
Right.
So we are going to take her out this weekend, and we're super excited. But of course, once you start thinking of your trip, you have a list that accumulates. And basically, this window is one of the things that we've been putting off. I think inside there's a custom shade that's pretty dirty.
Yes, we have it, but I can't get it out.
Yeah. So basically what we have had there is what's in Will's hand.
Yeah. A very nicely cut piece of cardboard.
Isn't that beautiful?
Since better days.
Yeah. Will, you can tell them what we're going to do.
So we got this off Amazon. This is an opaquing film. And they're really easy to apply. So since we don't want to keep opening and closing it, we always just keep it closed. This is a fine solution for us.
Not only do we want it closed, when he says closed, basically we want privacy. So when the lights are on in there, you can basically see everything. So essentially we want some privacy from that window, and we don't want to lose the ability to let light in during the day. So this is the best thing we've come up with.
Yeah.
Another place that we usually use this film is in the bathroom, actually, because drapes seem a little cumbersome. And so basically what we'll do is we will put it on the bathroom windows to give us privacy, but light in there as well. Yeah. A nice thing about this film is that it's removable. So if you didn't want to continue to have it, it's not going to ruin your window or anything, because the other option that we've thought about doing is spray painting, and that basically you're kind of committing to changing the actual window. So he's just using the template that we already had, tracing it, and then we'll fine-tune everything in a minute.
Yeah, so it's the first cut's a coarse cut. Basically what you do is there's a backing on here. You take soapy water, just take some hand soap and water in a spray bottle. You're going to spray this, the window down, so it's going to look like you're cleaning it. Here you go. Now there's film on the back of this, so you peel it off really gently, spray that. So now you have two wet surfaces, and you can just set it on there. Then you take a squeegee and you get the bubbles out, and you'll see it stick to it.
Okay. We'll be back. So here is the opaque film in the bathroom. Like I said, we've used this in the last two Airstreams that we've done. Most of the time it feels a little cumbersome or too crowded in here with putting like a rod for drapes. And so I just like to have the privacy, but then also not have to worry about anybody peeking in when you're showering or getting ready in the morning. So what are you doing now?
So the first step in applying this window film is to clean your window off. So this window has been covered for a long time with cardboard, so it's actually in really good clean shape. But there's a little bit of something that I need to get off the bottom.
Some goo.
Some goop. So that's gone. Clean it up a little bit more. And then the next step is to test fit your template. So you measure it out. You're going to cut it off the roll. So here's our piece. Whoa. Okay. And you basically want it to cover and have excess on the outside of your window, because you're going to trim that off with a knife. All right, so I have enough here to cover the window. So, like I said, the next step is we're going to peel the adhesive film off the back, spray it with this just soap and water, just a little bit of soap to get a little bubbly. You can spray the window, and we're going to touch them together.
Magic.
Magic. And we're trying to clean her surface. Now, the tip here, that would be like my Birks and socks. It's a style I'm perfecting, but
I mean, I am also sporting this Texas look. It's like kind of cold, but you don't want to not wear sandals.
Yeah, it's a weird time where your arms are warm, but your legs are cold.
But yeah, you have to wear
something.
Pajamas for me.
All right, here we go. I got them separated.
Business.
Now just as you go, spray as you go. And be liberal with it.
It's pretty impressive in the sunlight.
You should see it when there isn't sunlight. It's still impressive. Humble brag.
Humble, yeah.
Okay. There's that treated. Cool. That's treated. Want to keep it clean as possible. You'll see it'll grab it.
If y'all are interested in this, feel free to message us and we can get you the link to the film off Amazon, right?
Correct. Yeah, yeah. That's how I got it. So it's staying there, but you can see there's a lot of bubbles and stuff.
Yeah, there you go.
All that extra fluid. So I don't know if you can see this very well. Let's take a squeezy. I got the smaller one. And start at the top. Start working that liquid out. The edges will still be kind of peeled up because it's running up this edge here. But as we cut that with the razor,
it'll start to lay down.
Yeah, it'll lay down flat, exactly. All right, so that's pretty good. Let me get the bubbles out. Okay, I have a razor here, so I like to start at the top, work my way down. There's gonna be some shifting. I can move this with my fingers. As the water starts to dry out, it'll sit in there a little bit more solid. So, and this is the tricky part that Brick gets mad at me if I don't get it perfect.
Yep, so mad. So what's going on?
All right, so I got the film up, got the air bubbles out, and then you take an X-Acto knife and you just go around the outside and frame out your window basically. You'll have to work with it and keep the squeegee going, but this is your finished product right here. I don't know if you can see that, but basically you have an opaque window. That light comes through, but you can't make out what's on the other side of it. So we have privacy and we don't have to put a window curtain or a blind up. So this is a really nice fix for us. And I'm excited now. I'm excited to...
Me too. The cardboard can be retired.
Yeah, yeah, sure. We upgraded from a cardboard look. For sure.
Can you open... Yeah, let me see. Come on. Yep, perfect. Thank you.
You're welcome.